What's good is a P. One in a billion, and I'm back.
And it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva, and we are back with a special guest.
Listen, this is becoming a regular occurrence now.
Yes, we always have good shows when he's on.
Mr.
Jonathan Banks.
What's up, people? How y'all doing, man?
Heavyweight champion.
You know what I mean?
Here in the building.
Extraordinaire. If you don't know, look in the magazine. Get you a copy of the New Ring magazine. No, this not him. This is B-Hop. Bernard Hop is in there. But
Center page.
You know what I mean? Go to page 40, 45. See Mr. Banks over there. Some real good stories on him. Just page after page. You know what I mean?
They got some crazy pictures of him knocking Seth out. Did you see that picture? Oh my goodness. He was stumbled.
Shout out to Seth.
Oh man.
You know how to lay down perfectly.
Right?
They got nobody know how to lay down like him.
Look at that picture. I didn't put it in there. They did it.
We didn't do it. Alright? So don't be mad.
Speaking of him, I guess he wants to get beat down again and another rematch coming up soon this summer.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be in June.
Yeah,
that's what we're hoping. We're hoping June. The thumb should be healed by then. You see, we got it wrapped up. You know what I mean?
Look at the thumb.
But, you know, it should be all right by then. So,
legitimate injury. All right, for those of you that didn't believe,
mm-hmm.
We family and we were stuck out in New York. We looking for the guy. He ain't even out there.
Right?
You know what I'm saying? We ready for a fight. They trying to get me to go see Broner fight. I'm like, I don't want to see him fight.
No,
shout out to Broner though. He's a talented fighter.
Yeah, he is.
You know what I mean? He's a clown.
He's
definitely
talented. But you know, we ride with the team, so that's what we wanted to do. We wanted Team Banks. You know what I mean? But speaking of fighting, go ahead, Diva. Tell
speaking
us what's going
of
on.
Fights, man. What do you guys think? There's this MMA fighter that used to be a man that's had a preoperative sex change. You don't believe me, this is a picture of once a man, now a woman.
Wow.
Fallon Fox is her name. We'll put the picture up here for you guys. But he is now a woman and wants to fight in MMA fights with women.
Against women.
Do you think that's fair?
First and foremost, no, I don't think it's fair, but you have all these people protesting.
Right.
Treat me, don't matter what how I want to live, just treat me right. No matter how I want to live, just give me the same options as you give everybody else.
Right.
No matter my skin color, no matter who I want to turn myself to be. If I was born a boy, I want to say I'm a woman, call me a woman.
Right.
Give me the same, let me go into the ladies' bathroom. That's what everybody says. That's what everybody want to do.
Equal opportunity.
So now you caught between a crossroad.
Mm.
Do we let this man beat on these women?
Right.
Seriously.
Isn't that the truth though?
I mean, no matter what, if you born Joseph Smith and you change your name, you change yourself to Jasmine Smith.
Yeah. He was born Boyd Burton,
That testosterone is still in you. You know what I'm saying?
Supposedly the doctors have balanced his hormones. So,
Wow.
This is my question.
He knows that he's a man. He knows. Well, he might not. You know how they mind be twisted. But at the end of the day, he knows that that you was once a man. Why would you even want to beat on a woman? That's what I want to know. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I guess now he feels that, you know, I'm a woman now.
Yeah, he feels like
I'm not a man anymore. He gave up everything he had to make him a man. In his eyes, I gave up all this. I'm not a man no more. I'm a woman, so treat me like a woman.
But the crazy thing is, his ex came forth. Like you said, why would a man want to build on a woman? His ex came forth and said that he went by Woody. He was a manly man. He was very athletic, short cropped hair, leather jackets, heavy metal. I mean, if you see the picture here, he wasn't like, you know, a feminine little dude. He wore like, you know, regular clothes.
That definitely is the same.
Was a manly
too.
Dude. So she couldn't understand why, you know, it wasn't like he was like a feminine type of dude. He was very masculine, but decided one day that he wanted a sex change.
I believe, in my opinion, it's unfair because when you start lifting weights and doing your push-ups, your body structure is gonna be as a man. Mm-hmm. I ain't trying to say men so far superior over women, but it's just not fair.
No.
To, like, if you was to put a woman, a bigger woman, in a boxing match with me, I still don't think it'd be a fair situation.
No, it wouldn't.
I don't think so.
No, he was born. God made him a man. The doctors might have changed him into a woman, but I too don't think that it's fair for him to beat a woman.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Agree.
I don't think so either.
What do you guys think? Is it fair for him to beat Woody, to beat on these women?
He ready to fight Ronda Rousey. That's what he ready to do. That ain't no fair. You know what I'm saying? This is what I'm saying. If he want to do something, be a boxer, I want to see him fight against Ann Wolf. She can fight.
Oh my goodness. So, I know a lot of dudes can't be Ann Wolf. So you want to turn yourself into a woman?
That's a good match.
Ann Wolf is a puncher. She's strong as an ox. Oh my goodness. That's some Texas strength right there. Oh my goodness, man.
I'm coming for you, Layla.
I don't think Layla wants some of that. Any of that.
Yeah, well, she.